Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on.
Helping hand, welcome to the lobby. If you're enjoying what you see, hit that like
button,
share with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome content.
Let's go. End of lap 6. And what the man said, now what we gonna do? What the hell? I mean, that was a sin there, buddy. That was a sin and a half. Didn't get me a penalty though. Come on. I don't know what them dudes are doing for it. I mean, they natural born sinning. Oh, that's a penalty. Go. Keep pressure on. Stay off the grass. Dang, dude. My dad's gonna do that.
Hello, Jack.
Hey, Papa, how you doing?
Hey, Papa.
That was a nickel holding up a dollar. Get out of the madness a little bit. Probably get into some more madness. But it's okay. Let's go, let's go. doing all right today, Papa?
I think if you start mid-pack, it may be worth hitting end of lap one to get out of all the madness.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to increase better my time. That's all there is to it. I'm gonna have to get on this next practice. For this next race, I'm gonna have to get my time up. Maybe go too hard on the loud pedal. That time I stayed on the track. I didn't go flying off or whatever. Third didn't work out so good. Slowed me down, I believe. Penalty now. Already got one, Pat. Oh, second. Mm-hmm. Come back up to you, fella. Take a dive bomb and shoot up under it. Probably wind up taking them both out. We just started. Now, if we can get around there, that might put us up in the fight. Come on. Hey, Joe. Auto Joe. How you doing? Well, you see how good I'm doing. I'm maintaining.
Hey, Auto. Jack, waving hand. Can't complain.
I don't know. If you like me, Auto Joe. Auto, they tell you to hush. Stop complaining. I'm not complaining, I'm talking. That sounds like complaining.